Basically, I will be covering the areas of rotating machinery, which will include all aspects of rotating machinery, installation, maintenance, selection, and routine maintenance as well. To come back to the background, I am a graduate mechanical engineer with over 45 to 50 years of experience with large fertilizer, chemical, process, plants in India and in overseas countries like Gulf, Bahrain, UAE, Libya, Yemen and Vietnam. So once I have hands-on practical experience in maintaining, in selecting, maintaining and overhauling these machines, and we can discuss all sorts of practical problems which can occur for rotating machines like high vibration, high temperature problems and rotor dynamics and all these areas. So with my vast experience, I can lend to the participants. We can clear the doubts on selection of machine, selection of bearings, monitoring of lubricating oil, balancing of rotors, alignment techniques on gas turbines, centrifugal compressors and so on. So once the participant is covering these areas, they will get a pretty good idea about how to select a machine, what are the criteria, how to install a machine, how to align a machine, how to maintain a machine, how to monitor the conditions. Especially the vibration monitoring is one of the most important part of rotating machinery. Vibration analysis will pinpoint the problem on a machine without opening the machine, and the overhauls can be planned based on the vibration condition of the machine. There are set vibration limits for all the equipments based on the international standards. Once the vibration limits are lower, we can schedule the maintenance and locate the point, pinpoint the problem, so that the next overhaul will come out of the problems.